everyone. My name is Trương. I just graduated in class 13 from Swiss. And today I would like to tell you about my story. I grew up in an orphanage in Hue City and I live with our parents. I don't know who they are. But I have been very happy with my life because at there our nuns love us and take care so much. And our nuns hope that all the children there can have a good job and good life in the future. When I was 18 years old, I had to decide for my future and I realized English is very important. I was recommended to come to Swiss to study English and hospitality. And when I was accepted into Swiss, I felt very happy and lucky because before I didn't know English and I was very shy to communicate with the foreigners. But now I can speak English very well and I also can guide some tour perfectly like Udo's of Noodle Tour, Tasting Tour and Market Tour. That helps me more confidence and I'm very proud of myself. So now for my future, I would like to have a good job and good life and I will come back to our finish to have the children there. And finally, I would like to say thank you so much to Street to support me and give me a chance to change my life. Thank you.